this guy's name was Rob Parisi, and he was playing in a club, which most musicians have to play. You've got to learn your craft and learn to get the people, keep their attention, get them up dancing, and get them not talking. And he took a break, because when you're playing a club, you play like an hour, and you have a 10-minute break, and you play an hour and a 10-minute break. And he took a 10-minute break, and as he was walking out and coming then back in, somebody in the audience said to him, "Why don't you play some funky music?" I said, "He's playing all rock and roll." So he ran back and wrote this song called, guess what? Play That Funky Music. This sold 2 million copies to Rob Parisi. He called his band Wild Cherry. It's 1976. Play That Funky Music, White Boy.
Lay down the boogie and play the funky music.